Okay, so it's Yom Kippur, 2020, Sunday night, the 27th, I think. Anyway, let's see. I looked at, graven image repeatedly. What else? Obsessive for money, suicidal thoughts. A lot of those. Flashes, not necessarily planning anything. Negative thoughts toward myself. Toward others, doubt of myself, doubt of God, doubt of the plan. Kind of played like dumb last night when two of my friends, like, they had a beef or whatever. I didn't clear it up today. I also recorded one of them when he was doing it. Let's see what else. I thought about stealing, deceptive toward a friend when I asked for money, about rebuilding my life rather than just being honest. I don't know, real earthy stuff. I did smoked some upper. Couple times. Thought about giving up a lot. In many ways. What do you see? Just doubting. Just doubt. That's been the big one. I think that's pretty much it. Have a Yom Kippur. Being insensitive. Shit like that. I don't know what to do next. So I'm going to write an orientation manual for heaven. Happy Yom Kippur, people. I think about this.